Hello guys, good morning. So welcome back to Prinit PH. So may bago po tayong tricks guys, makapaglaro po tayo ng Mobile Legend kahit no data, no wifi. So nakita nyo guys, naka-open po yung airplane mode natin. So wala po siyang wifi, hindi po siya naka-open, hindi rin po siya naka-open yung data kasi naka-airplane mode po. Kahit sa taas guys, nakikita nyo, naka-airplane mode po tayo, wala pong signal, no. Pero magbubukas po tayo ng Mobile Legend. Ipapakita ko sa inyo guys na kahit walang data, walang wifi, pero makapag Mobile Legend. Okay, so don't forget guys, i-like yung video na to and subscribe. Then i-click nyo rin guys notification bell para updated kayo guys sa mga tutorial natin. Okay, so makapaglaro ka ng Mobile Legend guys kahit wala kang wifi, walang data, or no data, no wifi, pero makapag-internet ka. Nakikita nyo, naglaraning po yung Mobile Legend. So, hindi natin guys, hindi tayo guys maglaro ng Mobile Legend. Baka mahaba po yung video. Pero 100% makapaglaro ka ng Mobile Legend kasi kaya niya po mag-open ng Mobile Legend kahit walang data, wala po siyang wifi. Okay? At saka mas maganda pa guys, hindi po siya malakas sa battery kasi naka-airplane mode po siya. Okay, so mas maganda, low ping rin po siya guys kasi yun nga ano, kasi hindi po siya masyado malakas sa battery. Mas maganda guys pag maganda po yung area nyo kahit papano guys. Maganda po yung laro nyo. Okay, so kahit kaya natin guys mag-open ng Mobile Legend, pwede ka maglaro. Pwede ka guys maglaro ng Mobile Legend, no? For example, mag-rank ka. Okay, kasi kung wala kang data, wala kang wifi, hindi po siya mag-open guys, no? Kaya legit po siya guys. Yan, no? Okay. So, hindi po ako guys mag-enter. Baka matagal po yung video natin. Pero working na working po siya guys. So, yan guys, no, sana nagustuhan nyo po. Pwede ka maglaro ng Mobile Legends kahit wala kang data, wala ka ring wifi. Okay, so hindi po ako maglalaro guys kahit mabawasan lang yung credit points ko. Basta pinapakita ko sa inyo guys kahit wala po siyang wifi, naka-off yung wifi, naka-off yung data, pero makapag-internet tayo. Okay, pwede ka maglaro ng Mobile Legend, 100% legit na legit yan guys. So thank you so much. Okay, kahit naka-Facebook guys, kahit walang data, walang wifi, makapag-YouTube ka. Okay, yan guys, so makapag-open ng YouTube kahit wala kang data, wala kang wifi, tsaka mag-open ng YouTube yan, makapag-play ng YouTube yan. Boom! Okay, di ba? So, thank you so much guys. Sana nagustuhan nyo po yung tricks natin. So, ipapakita ko sa inyo guys kung paano. Okay? So, basahin nyo guys yung ginawa ko na kasi ito pong ilagay ko sa description ko. So, disclaimer, no? All content provided by this channel is intended for educational only. Okay? For tricks po, guys, no? Any network support, no data, no wifi, but playing Mobile Legends. Yun nga, kahit wala kang data, wala kang wifi, pero makapaglaro ka ng Mobile Legend, panoorin nyo po yung full video. Kung for MediaTek, download ang application. For Snapdragon, dial ***#**#*#**#**#**#**#**#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*#*# subscribe nyo guys, kasi magbablog ako kahit papano guys, para makita nyo po ako. Okay, so yung link nyo guys nasa description. So wala po siyang wifi, wala rin po siyang data. So yung gagawin natin guys, kasi naka MediaTek ako, so yung application guys nasa description na rin to, ah. Okay, so turn on, ito lang pinaka importante guys, oh. Yung turn off, i-turn on ko yan. Pag na-turn on ko yan, wait ko mag-turn on yan. Pag na-turn on yan, guys, back to normal ulit yan. Kahit mag-YouTube ka, wala pong lamang internet yan. Yan, wala po, no internet. So, para magpag-internet, syempre, i-off mo yung i-off mo yung airplane mode para bumalik sa normal yung data mo. Kaya makapag-internet ka na. Yan. Yan, internet na. Kahit i-play mo yung video, may laman yan.
Ganda guys, klaro yung malapit ka lang.
Okay.
Okay, so
para yung secret tricks natin guys, kahit para matagal malubat, kahit no data, no wifi, syempre, i-open natin yung airplane mode. Syempre, mawawala yung data tsaka wifi, diba? Pupunta tayo guys sa engineering mode, or kung Snapdragon kayo, dial kayo guys, no? Nandyan na po yung secret codes, yung asterisk number, 4636. Na number, asterisk number, asterisk. Then yung pinaka-importante guys, i-turn off nyo lang yan, kahit nga no data, no wifi, pero makapag-YouTube, makapag-Mobile Legend ka ng maganda, kaya para matagal malubat, okay, yung cellphone mo.
So, yan. Naka-remove na po yung image niya.
Yan, nakapag-play so, po tayo guys ng video, claro, kahit ka no data, okay, no wifi. So,
yan guys, no, na-remove niya yung background.
So, kaya niya mag-open ng Mobile Legend. Lahat ng laro guys, parang may internet ka rin. Nakakaless pa ng battery at saka 100% working na working guys, kahit maglaro ka ng Mobile Legend. Okay, so sana guys nagustuhan nyo po yung video natin. Please like the video guys and subscribe. Then, i-click nyo guys notification bell para updated kayo guys. Tsaka yung bago kong channel guys, nandyan na rin po sa description. Yung Lance Patrick de la Peña. Kahit papano guys, pwede ako mag-vlog para makita nyo ako guys. Kasi kung dito ko sa ilagay guys, baka pangit yung content natin. 4 tricks, tricks lang for vlog, for vlog lang. So, yan lang guys yung sa akin. So, thank you so much guys. Please like the video and subscribe. Then, i-click nyo guys notification bell para updated kayo guys sa mga tutorial. Okay? So, yun lang guys and thank you so much.